Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to automatically undervolt your HP Omen laptop CPU. So HP provided an option to do this automatically if you are not too technical. You can do this with throttle stop or Intel XTU. But if you are a noob and you want to do that automatically, that's what we're going to do in this video. To do this, you have to make sure you have Omen Gaming Hub installed on your HP. I have a video on this on how to download and install it, link in the description. When you click on it, it's going to open the home section. Click on HP Omen 17, depending on your laptop. Mine is HP Omen 17. Go to undervolting. Here, you're going to see three options: off, intelligent, and custom. So we're going to use the intelligent option in this video. Like I said earlier, automatically. You can do this with Intel XTU or throttle stop. But if you are not that technical and you want to do it on a fly, I'm going to show you how to do that in this video. So when you click on intelligent, it's going to tell you, are you sure you want to undervolt your PC right now? Keep in mind, your PC may restart several times during this process. You cannot use your PC while this is running. Keep your PC plugged in and save all your work before starting this process. This is the non-technical part. You just click on proceed and it's going to load. I'm going to show you what it's going to show. I'm not going to do that right now because it's going to interrupt my screen recording. So when you do that, your system is going to restart several times and find the best sweet spot for the undervolt for your particular chassis, because every system is going to be different. Every CPU is going to collect different amount of undervolt. So I've already done that, and you can see right here, it's on intelligent. After it finds the perfect undervolt for your CPU, it's going to give you an option to save the core voltage offset, which I've already done here. You can see right here, -0.065. So this is how you automatically undervolt your HP Omen laptop CPU. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.